Hi everyone, this is Bill Lam speaking. Today we are going to introduce you how to use different kinds of practice bill with the same packing machine. And to make you clear, is the first one we are going to track is single layer, just PP practice. So we are using the same temperature with the same machine. Right now the temperature is during 129 to 120. So let's hit the first empty bag here. Okay, stop. Here we can see the bag with the little sealant here and sealant here. So this is the simple layer. And we are going to change another field is OPP add CPP two layers. So we don't want to change the performer for this type because of the size is different. So we are going to change only the parts of the pen cutting. Just be careful. One empty bag. So you check this one. Also sealing the same with the last one we cut. So that's CPP with OPP two layers. And the temperature is the same. Only the difference is the material is much more stronger and with the colorful printing. Okay. The next one we are going to test is this the layer. Oh, it should have a label here, but this one is PP with PET and add PE. So this is the free layer. So forget the sticker, we're just going to test this one with the same temperature, same sealing device. Open one, this is the sealing. This one is a free layer, but it is a clear bag, so without any printing. But actually, when people use this one, it is have a much more strong sealing, so the air don't come inside, and the water don't come inside also. So normally for food products, we will use this one. And it's okay, that's it. When you have the printing, it will be beautiful. And the last one is little bit special. It is also free layer, PP with PET and with Olimir. So what you see is silver here, it is Olimir. And some case you should higher the temperature, but not this time because the filling is still not that large, so be careful. Okay. So let's see. And with this only mirror,
you know, when do you go in?
We need to be more temperature, okay. And this one is suitable for some sugar, which you don't have the sun lies inside, and the water and the air also cannot come in. So that's the same divide with the same temperature. And the last one is a single layer with PE. What you can see is it's also with pentane, but it's here. It's easy to broken, but yes, the material with the cost of the party field is much more lower. And let's see, just touch it is enough, and it will easy to burn.
It will easy to burn.
You can see that. So we are going to, okay, make some empty bag.
No.
Just be careful. One, see, it is melt a speed on the cutter. So that's the result. That means we need to change another kind of sealant device, which is different between this 1, 2, 3, and 4 kind of material. And here is the device that actually is part of the device. You can see here the sealant. And here we have parties to stop the temperature go higher. When it seal like this, here the temperature is much more lower. Here just maybe is like 3 mm. So when you seal this PE, you have just a 3 mm sealing lines here, not like this one. Okay, also the middle sealing will be another device. So that's it for today. That's it. The result is one packing machine with the same temperature, with the same sealing device. You can use single layer, only PP, or normally it's CPP. And some of the case you can use single layer PET also. And two layer normally is OPP, CPP. And three layer is PP. And PET or PE. Or you can use OPP, PET, and then CPP. The best one is this one, only need to be a higher temperature. The inner layer is aluminum. So that's for today. Thank you.